Our current champion, Susan, is doing wonderfully well, I mean to tell you. Imagine, that's not bad, is it, for one day's work?
Hmm? Nope, don't think so.
Boy, that's really something. $31,200. Well, here comes your challenger, Wendy. Come on in, Wendy, and sign in. What happened here? Did we lose something?
Oh, I lost my shoe.
You didn't know?
My last slipper.
Did you know you lost your shoe?
Would you put it on for me?
Certainly.
Oh, thank
you. Now, this
you.
Comes up.
Okay, girls.
This comes in a variety of sizes.
Thank
I'm
you.
Sure you would like this.
Thank you.
Now, we have this in open-toed as well. Would you care for that?
Absolutely.
Well, okay, then we can judge another one. Oh, I'm sorry. Okay, here you go. Okay,
thank
are you all
you,
set
Prince
now?
Charming, yes.
Oh, certainly. Enjoy that. One of the many jobs I had while starving. Okay, if you're ready to go, I'm ready to meet you. I've already met you, but I'd like to meet you again, as a matter of fact. Wendy, tell us about yourself, please.
I will. My name is Wendy Wiggins, and I'm originally from New York. I now reside in Los Angeles. I work for an unnamed bank.
Aha. Kind of tough to have a big clientele if the bank has no name, you know. You can give us the name of the bank.
Well...
You'd rather not?
No. I hope they're not watching. Right.
The unknown bank of, okay.
Okay, and I'm single, and I'm never taking off this shoe.
Oh. Gee, your feet could hurt you pretty bad after
no,
a while.
I don't know.
Well, okay, thank you and welcome.
Thank you.
It's nice to have you with us, and you ready to go?
I am ready.
Okay, here we go. $100 puzzle, and Vicky and Pat are giving the clues. Let's do it, shall we? And there we are. Everybody at home has the word. Vicky, please.
Best.
Wonderful.
Pat?
Inferior.
Superior.
Yes.
Yes. We have superior. Susan?
Court.
Is it court? Okay, next word, please. Pat?
Cheeses.
Mm-hmm. Cheddar.
All right, Vicky.
Farm, dairy.
Yes, very nice. Superior dairy.
Is it Wisconsin?
Is it Wisconsin? Oh, yes. Wow. On Lake Superior, you didn't need land, Madison, or state. Nice going. Very nice. All right, we'll move this out to Wendy and to Susan. They'll take over the $200 puzzle. The cash word is worth $2,000. You ready for the cash word today?
I'll point out again that I haven't done it all week.
We should point that out. Maybe this will be your lucky day. Here we go. $200 puzzle. Wendy and Susan, here comes your first word. Everybody at home has it. Susan, lead us off, won't you?
Goliath.
Giant.
Yes. Perfect clue. Perfect. On the board, we have... Giant. Patrick?
Willie Mays.
Is it Willie Mays? Certainly a great giant in all ways. Here we go. Next word, please. Everybody at home has it. Susan?
Dropout.
Failure.
Okay. Wendy?
Dean.
College?
Mm-hmm. Susan?
Cause.
Okay, fourth and final clue.
James.
Actor.
Oh, it's interesting. We had James. Yeah. We had James Dean dropout
things going,
and cause, which was Rebel. Yeah. We were sneaking up on it. We'll put it up there. We have Rebel. Giant and Rebel. There they have it. Susan?
Paradise.
Eden.
Yes, excellent. Giant, Rebel, and Eden.
Sounds like James Dean. Yes.
Is it James Dean? Yep. Didn't need 50, didn't need either. Nice going, it was all. Well, you're going to.
And I finally got off lucky.
No, wait a minute, we have to break away to a commercial. I don't know if we're gonna have time for the guys, but we'll find out in a minute. Vicky and Pat, thanks so much for being with us. We'll see you Monday right here on Super Password. Thanks so much for watching us. Goodbye. Have a nice weekend.
I'm
member of our studio audience will receive Chinon 35 FA Super Auto Everything 35mm Compact Camera Point and Shoot Auto Focus Electronics, designed to help make your pictures good every time, furnished by Chinon.